atheist? You've been found out on this one. We have a bit of a scandal going on YouTube called SubGate. You've had Watergate, you've had Dramagate, and now you've got SubGate. Basically, I think there's a worldwide cover-up with the atheist community on YouTube. They've invested a massive amount of energy to try and build up these YouTube power bases. And they give the impression that they're very popular. But here's the challenge. Why doesn't the atheist community get all the statistics together and tell us how many of these YouTube channels have paid for subs? You can pay to get subscribers put on your channel. You can also pay to have your views made more than they are. So you can pay money to have 10,000 views on a video. And you can also create sock accounts, that is, you can have an account and create a little 5 accounts, go on someone's YouTube channel and pretend that 6 people have enrolled on that channel when all it is one person with 6 channels that they have. So, SubGate is the scandal that the atheists won't substantiate whether they have actually, throughout YouTube land, paid for their views and subscribers, and they're not willing to come out with evidence to prove this is not the case. So they've put a lot of effort in their power base of building these YouTube channels and give the impression that they're popular, but they're not, because maybe they've been paying for these views and subscribers. Now this is a normal thing that's going on all over YouTube. So I suspect that the atheist community have been doing it as well. The only thing is with the atheist community, they've made it look as if they are popular. But actually, they've built it and presented a front that has no basis in reality. So we have a bit of a scandal called SubGate on YouTube land. All the atheists have to do is send us the statistics and prove us wrong. Thank you for listening. Take care.